Hi, and welcome to the Easy Way channel. Today I will show you what to do to fix issue where you are unable to use your mouse. So you are stuck at desktop and you can't click on any option, open any folder. Generally you can't do anything. Before doing any of this methods, make sure your mouse or keyboard are not damaged. Disable or uninstall any third-party softwares you installed to customize your mouse. And you can even close any softwares that came with your mouse, like Razer Synapse. Before we start, hit that like button, and I will be right back. Okay. First method is to restart your Windows Explorer, because it may be crashed, and that is the reason your mouse is not responding. Press Ctrl plus Shift plus Escape on your keyboard, and it will open Task Manager. Use your down arrow key on keyboard to scroll down. You need to find Windows Explorer process. Make sure it is highlighted like this, and then press Shift plus F10 on your keyboard. That will open this menu. Press down arrow key once to highlight restart option, and then press enter. Your screen will go black for few seconds, because this will restart your Windows Explorer and hopefully fix your mouse problem. Next is to end and then run again Windows Explorer process. Again, press Ctrl plus Shift plus Escape to open Task Manager. Find Windows Explorer. Then Shift plus F10. But now highlight End Task and press Enter. This time, your screen will go black and stay like that because we ended Explorer task. Now we need to run it manually. Press Ctrl plus Shift plus Escape to open Task Manager. Keep pressing Tab key on your keyboard until you see this processes tab is highlighted. When you see it, press Shift plus F10. This will highlight file option up here. Press enter to open this menu, and press it again to run a new task. This window will open, and here type explorer.exe, and hit enter. This will run Explorer process again. And now see, did this fixed your mouse problems. Next method is to update your Windows. Press Windows key on your keyboard and type update. Check for updates will be highlighted, so press enter. Now press Tab key once, and once more time, and check for updates button should be highlighted now. Press enter to check and install any pending updates. If you had any updates, restart your computer and see did this worked. To restart your PC, press Windows key to open this menu, and then press Tab. Use down arrow key to scroll down to this power button. Press Enter. Select Restart and hit Enter again. Next is to update your mouse driver. Press Windows plus S key on your keyboard, and type Device Manager. Press Enter to select Device Manager up here. Press Tab. And then scroll down to your mouse and other pointing devices option. Click right arrow key to expand it. Highlight your mouse. And then press Shift plus F10 to bring up this menu. Select Update Driver and press Enter. Press Enter again to select Search automatically for drivers. Restart your PC and check did this helped. If not, you will come back here again. But this time you will select Uninstall Device option. Press Tab to highlight Uninstall button, and hit Enter. Restart your computer, and Windows will automatically install your mouse again when it boot up next time. Last method is to use System Restore Point, and revert your computer to state when your mouse was working fine. To do that, press Windows key, and type Restore. Hit Enter to select Create Restore Point option up here. Press Tab to select System Restore option, and press Enter. Select Do you want recommended restore? Or press Tab, and then arrow down key to manually select restore point. Tab again to highlight next, and press Enter and follow the instructions to finish with system restore. I hope that one of this method helped you to fix your mouse problems. If it did, please help my channel with that like button. And please subscribe with the bell on, so you can get notification when I upload my next easy way tutorial. Bye.